I chose Stafford House because of the modern facilities, modern classrooms offered here, and because of the central location in Bloomsbury, which appealed to me. What I like most about the teaching methods here at Stafford House is that we don't follow a strict textbook, but rather a more dynamic approach with the modern blackboards, and because it always changes, it's not a strict pattern, it's more of a dynamic pattern that changes every day. The fact that I was reading and listening to authentic English every day improved my vocabulary first, and my global understanding of British culture, British language, but also my speaking, I think, which I needed most, and my writing improved too. After my time here in Stafford House, I'd like to go to Scotland to study at university, politics and philosophy, and with my CPE exam, I'm normally be able to enter. I would say that London is very, very interesting if you're a student, because there are so many creative and innovative places to go to. I think, yeah, it's a great place. It's so big, and you can almost visit a new place every day, so it's ideal.